are still merely a man. However, I, mired in endless pain, have matured to become much more than a man. Yes, I've grown